Squadron is being deployed to Brazil to reinforce our client's defense network. The CEO and board of directors have high expectations for the company. We expect you to meet them. That means taking more risks and flying more aggressively, which is why we expect all Artemis pilots to make use of our new OFF enhanced flight system. The system will allow you to push your plane to the absolute limit, giving you an unbeatable edge against your opponents. As soon as you've been approved by your flight instructor, you'll be packing for Rio de Janeiro.
Getting the hang of it now. got this. Looking good, Crenshaw. Keep going. Okay, one drone left. Take it out. You're doing great, Crenshaw. Keep it up. That's a hit. Not bad, Crenshaw. Now we're gonna launch some combat UCAS. Don't worry, they're not armed, so they won't be shooting at us. These drones are highly maneuverable. You'll have to push the plane to its limits in order to get a shot at it. Using the side-slip maneuver at the right time during a turning dogfight will put the drones right in your sights. Let's see you do it. That's a kill. You're not out of bed, good job. That one's had it. Okay, Crenshaw, now let's see how well you do when the drones shoot back. This next wave of drones is armed with dummy missiles, and they're damn good shots. You'll need to dodge the missiles with your limiter off while engaging the drones. Ready? Here they come.
Warning.
Nice kill, Crenshaw.
Missile evaded.
Watch your speed. If you slow down too much, you'll go into a stall. Good hit. That's one less bandit to worry about. Crenshaw, the object is to shoot down the enemy, not the other way around. You're doing great, Crenshaw. Keep it up.
That's
another drone taken out. Nice one. Looking good, Crenshaw. Keep going. Not bad, Crenshaw. Not bad at all. At this point, I'm ready to sign off on your pilot certification and send you back to your squad. Let's get this bird back on the ground. I've got four more guys just like you waiting for their own brush with death.